rules. Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Enemies. Do we fight them?
I'll find light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
Can you read it?
Sir.
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas of the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming! World tree sap. That's Andy.
Ah!
Malfine Light Crystal. Wonder what it's for. Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw, but how do we get it down? How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Come on.
was a long one.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch! Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. I'm feeling creative today. And what can I do for you? If you're not in a hurry.
Mama!
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing right here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Farmer really liked jewelry,
right,
didn't
here.
He? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think you looked dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Hmm.
Prepare yourself!
Ruma! Hit ya! Lemire, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. What now?
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
I just leave smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards.
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
There's a song on these.
Don't I know that one?
Winterland!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't have music either. Got it!
Try that.
Vet, bar, sewer, house. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang. No, that wasn't right.
Stop! Jump!
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
House. Sumo. Bar. Venture. Yes.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
Floor collapses.
Oh!
the boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Prepare yourself!
Witches! path out.